fine. Let's see. So let's make an iron chest there. Also, let's empty those. And that. Oh, they actually produce quite a lot of stone, it seems. Faster than the crane can dump it there. What did the wall need? Stone brick. How do you get stone brick? By burning the stones in the furnace, I guess. Let's take a look. Aha. Yes. Good, keep making stone now for me. Let's actually do another one. There. So we can wall off some sections, just make a wall there, and wall of those, at least. And then another one in there. Or something. Let's take some coal from there. Radar. There. Well, let's keep an eye if there's any enemies coming my way. Let's get some research going on now. Just keep it there. Assembler. Yeah, that's what I want. What is this? Explosives. Explosives sounds good. Music to my ears. Oh, actually, don't need to actually feed those. Build a roundabout. Yeah, I'm actually thinking about that as well. I'll redesign those in a second. Oops. Oh shit, he found the bombs. Roundabout for the coal. Yeah, that would be a good idea. But it's fine like this for now. You need those assemblers. So we can get this science going on its own. Get some guns. Should actually make some ammo. Regular magazines. Let's make a couple of magazines. I have 10, but a couple more can't hurt. Repair backpacks. Hmm. Oh, that's probably. Ooh. I should do green science. What does the green science need? Circuits and transport belts. Hmm. World Geek Planner for campaign. Make a chest buffer for the coal. Yeah, could do. I'll be the chest buffer for now, myself. So that bit this world off. Let's wall off this section next. When we actually have done those. Pick up the stuff from there. And the iron plates also. Yeah, these are almost full. Can't find copper. That really sucks, Barbarix. I would hate to start the game if I didn't have all of these materials nearby to start with. Would definitely make life much, much more difficult. I think that should be enough for it to do the science on its own. I'll make these first and then we'll redesign this shit to be more efficient so we can feed more stuff in there as well. It's easy to restart, yeah. So we got that. There's submachine guns. Yes, please. I don't want to restart, yes. Same here. Armor crafting. Iron armor. Tool belt. Two quick parts. Ooh. Turrets. Let's get the gun for me first. Let me do a save here, by the way. Charter. Oh, space cannot be part of the name. If things go hairy, we can reload now. This pylon is unnecessary. Well, mainly necessary. Let's get these off here. Underground, I'm gonna have a underground conveyor belt so you can cross these with that. And hey Pit Vipers. Oops. Only three are necessarily. Well, let's have it some have extra there. I was planning. I had a great plan for this, but I totally forgot the plan now. Oh yes. Wait. Let me think a second.
Research complete.
Whoa, hello turrets. I know that's the guns. Where's my turrets now? You hate me so much right now. Sorry. Stop for a second. Oops. Wait a minute. That doesn't look correct. Hooray! It works. It could go wrong though. If this gets filled with the other material, it gets stuck. I have a better gun. Let's craft some ammo for it. Someone threw some stuff in the middle there. Before it gets full of one material, that's my fear as well. Hopefully it doesn't. Probably Babarex. We'll redesign this, iterate on the project more in a moment, I guess. I think this is full, yeah. Now, let's get some of these. Oh, we actually already have those. Fine. Let's see. But conveyor belts are nice, Babarek, so it's nice to have these roulettes going around. Looks pretty coal heavy. Oh, it does. Well, I'll fix that issue in a moment. I'm doing fine, Waltman. I didn't think this through. New Nokia factory in the Middle East now? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, that's a not bad idea. Let's remove some of the coal. Also, let's remove this mess. So periodical saves now. That's what you need. Transporter belt 2 line. I don't want to see those pictures. I want to mess up things on my own and then wonder what the hell did I do. It's more fun that way. For everyone involved. Oops, not there. That's the end of the line. And those are the wrong way. It's a great job. There we go. Those are also the wrong way, I think. Yeah. Is there gears on that? No. Are we producing now? What the hell? Assembling. Ah, those are now the wrong way. Oh no. Some idiot forgot the copper from this mess. Oh well. We'll feed the copper there for now on our own. At least it produces science now. Not sure how to feed the copper in there. I could move these to the side and when we have the underground thing, have the copper come from the middle or something. Hey, Routers. How's it going? Let's steal some of these plates for my own usage as well. Don't worry, Bobarix. It's fine.
Research complete.
Ooh, turrets, finally. Now let's get those underground thingies. And I'll save here. This is the point when I got shot, got wrecked by the aliens. Yeah, they were totally full. I don't think the other ones actually get any signs. The first one steals everything. Or mostly everything, it seems. Our production there is not quick enough. Oh, because... No. You should be Where are you not producing? Why is this not producing anything? Iron plate? Into there. I don't know. What's the issue with the other one? I mean, these are facing the same way. Those are facing the same way, and these are facing the same way. Yeah, Kellamorn. Good. For some reason the other line is not working at all. Because the arm is holding a cock. Oh. Thank you. Yes, it was. There we go. Much better. Good. Let's look at those turrets. Yes, please. We need automated. How many turrets do we need? Let's make 15. We need a automated bullet making as well, I guess, because I'm not gonna go feed them myself. I think I'll make a wall around here as well for now, and we'll expand later on. Science. Should do the green stuff as well. Electronic circuits. And transport belts. You ate the Danish. Nice. Kellamorn. Was it good? We have no power lines.
Research complete.
You would wall that south wall all the way by the lake to the right. Yeah, probably eventually. Fast transport belt. Fast underground, fast splitter, ooh. Automobilism, railways, ooh. Shotgun shell shooting speed, shotgun shell damage, bullet shooting speed, bullet damage. Insert an item stack size bonus. Oh. Tool belts, steel processing. Optics, logistics, gun turret damage. That looks fun. Let's get the damage for me now. Yeah, walling off all the way there would be actually a good idea. For now, we are good. What is the...